What is up, YouTube? This is your boy JL with another video. For those who were the early adopters of the LG G3, you might be familiar that LG was giving back to those folks with a little bundle here, and I just got it after a long, long wait. But it is here. I guess it's an early Christmas present. And let's check it out. So I'm just gonna dump it all out. Oh, probably broke something. So here it is. Straightforward. It says, thank you for being part of the LG free battery and battery charging cradle promotion. And then it just goes over the cradle and battery. Of course, no surprise that they're also marketing their other accessories. So if you didn't know, sorry, the promotion's over, but if you are aware of it, pretty much you had to buy it between a certain date, and if you were approved, they sent you this little cradle here. And then this extra battery, which, by the way, battery life on the G3 is phenomenal. I don't know if it's just been me, but I've had really good luck with my G3, and I usually get a full 1 to 2 days out of it. I'm not a heavy user, but yeah, it definitely lives up to the hype around it. So let me unwrap this stuff, and then you can, I guess, kind of see how this works. Alright, so it's pretty straightforward. This is the cradle part. It's got a nice little texture there to it. And then right on the side here is the micro USB port. So this is where you would stick in your existing micro USB cable. And you pretty much, this battery right here slides right in and it charges it. So pretty awesome. And even though it took a while, it is free. So just take that in mind. And another bonus is it's a little cradle too. So I actually don't have my G3 anymore. But as you can see, you can use it to, as a stand. So pretty nifty. And for those who waited a long time, you get a little early Christmas gift. But yeah. So just to give you an idea of the turnaround time, my submission was received the 5th of October. By the 13th, they had approved it. And I just got the email yesterday that it had shipped. And since I live in the great state of California, the package originally came from California, so I got it next day. So pretty awesome. I guess it's really not that bad of a turnaround time now that I think about it, about a month and a half. So kudos to LG for doing this cool little just bundle, I guess. Solid. I might be selling this, so if you're interested, let me know. But yeah, thank you for watching.